Well, the thing is, you can get the barley into it too. And the little guys grow too, eh? Whereas before, it was just the big guys that looked good, and the runts were always good. And now I tried some bulls from
Twice too.
That should be decent.
Where is it going?